Amazon Home Finds for the closet. If you don't have a collapsible laundry basket, then you're missing out because it saves so much space. So I was extra and bought a hanger retriever, but I love it. Amazon is one of the cheapest places to find velvet hangers. Lastly, I love the multiple pant and shirt hangers because they're durable and free up extra space. I love when something is so simple but so effective, and these Amazon shelf dividers are just that. They completely transform my husband's shit show of a shelf into a highly organized, neat, and compact area for his clothing. By this time, it was getting late. My husband was home from work, so he helped me install this game-changing little like device from Amazon. It's a hat rack. I told him, you can never lose a baseball hat again because look how awesome this is.
Amazon closet must-haves. Keep your handbags on display with this beautiful gold hanger. It comes in a set of two and you can adjust the height. Next, this acrylic organizer, which is great for storing your clutches or wallets. I also had to order these LED lights that come with a remote control to add an elevated look to my closet, and I love the way it turned out. I also grabbed these hooks to hang up all my shorts, and they save so much room. Highly recommend. Link in bio to shop.
Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night.
5 tips for your next closet cleanout. 1. These are constantly selling out. They are renter-friendly, movable drawers that fit a ton of items. They're super lightweight and create storage if you don't have built-in drawers. 2. These hangable shelves for shoes and jeans if you don't have floor space. 3. Add dividers to the top closet shelf so you can stack clothing without them toppling over and mixing. 4. Putting clothes in color order so aesthetically pleasing. And 5. My favorite hanging hat stacker.
I found an Amazon closet hack that saves me a lot of space. I traded out all my old plastic hangers for these sleek velvet ones. They take up a lot less space on the rack and look really nice. Plus, my favorite part is they do not leave marks on your sweaters. Shop in my bio.
Making my small apartment more spacious.
Don't make this mistake of wasted space. I'm going to show you what I got because I used to waste all the space at the top of my closet. I tried to stack my shoes, but it was a mess. They were hard to reach. So I found these plastic shoe organizer bins on Amazon. I decided to go with this brand and I'm glad I did. They were easy to assemble, super sturdy. They felt high quality. They fit so many shoes and made everything organized. I even fit 2 or 3 pairs in some of them. I am a 6.5, so keep that in mind. But I'm glad that I finally went and got these because I hated wasting space. I have a small closet and I love that you can stack them however high you want. So you don't even have to have them in stacks of 4. Highly recommend.
Amazon closet organizational must-have. Closet was getting super messy, so I ordered this 10-pack of t-shirt organizers. Also got these 2-piece drawer organizers for clothing, especially my t-shirts. Stackable clothes organizer system allows you to take out the clothes you want easily without destroying the other folded clothes. I love that the bins were stackable and I was able to actually use 2 of them. Link in bio to shop.
things in my closet that just make sense. This might look like a mirror, but it's actually a way to steam and clean your clothes. I use it to refresh my clothing items in between washes, gets rid of all the wrinkles, and sanitizes the clothes to make them smell fresh. You just remove the hanger like this and hang up whatever you want. There are multiple settings. There's settings for basically any item. This mirror, because I wanted it to feel more like a fitting room than a closet. It's my favorite. And this thing is a game changer when storing my bags, especially when they don't sit flat. Last but not least are these clothing racks. I wanted this area to feel more like a boutique than a closet. Kind of like I'm shopping for my outfit every morning. That's it.
I just found the best closet lights on Amazon. Rechargeable motion sensor LED lights. You can attach them anywhere with self-adhesive strips. The package includes a manual, adhesive magnetic strip, and a USB cable. Don't go, run.
Okay, if you don't have these in your closet, you need to get them. You just pull down and you're able to get all the clothes up top. But the key is you want to keep your off-season clothes up top and your in-season clothes down below. So time to switch. But those are awesome because the other alternative is a ladder.